Mrs. Cobine, this is the police, ma'am. You need to listen to me. We have your house surrounded.
What?
Keep your lights off and stay where you are. There's a man inside your house.
Oh my God, my daughter!
I need you to stay where you are. Listen, listen to me! Don't hang up. I'm very sorry to inform you that you've been pranked!
Yeah. All right, click me some likes, and let's make this go viral!
Are you having fun? It's all one big joke to you, isn't it? These phone calls you make.
Dude, just give it up already. We're done with you.
We're just getting started, Brady. Your night is about to get exciting, and no matter what, don't hang up.
I have to get back. You guys are busy, apparently.
So that was a lovely Miss Payton, was it?
Look, I don't know who the hell you are, but this has gone on long enough, right? I'm hanging up for good.
Go ahead. Be prepared to reap the consequences.
Holy shit. My parents?
Tonight, you get to decide who lives and who dies.
Call 911 and they'll get to this guy before he can do anything.
Afraid it's not gonna be that easy.
You can walk out the door anytime you want, but everyone else dies.
This guy is doing all of this for a reason, man, and we have to figure out what it is. Did you know he went after Peyton?
I'll let her go if you kill Brady.
Let me loose! Let me loose!
Time to decide what's more important, yourself or the people you love.
Sorry, boys, you've been pranked.